All right, here is my tiny house. That's me walking in the front door. That's the front door. And there's a window. And there's a window. A window, and I do have space for a loft, but I don't know if I'm gonna do a display or what. Yeah, and then I have two windows on this side and two windows off the porch. I'm thinking right now that I'm not going to put plumbing in here because I did want it for a craft room, and I literally excuse me, live right there in that tiny house. Yes, so no, I am going to initially just, I have all my electrical in already. I'm gonna do the insulation and the walls, hopefully with some beadboard or, you know, something that looks like shiplap. I do like shiplap, but I'm not paying those kind of prices for it. And then up there we have, I know I'm gonna make that edge a display, but I have to get the entire place insulated. The floor is done. I don't want it to look like a craft room. So I'll get these floors done, probably in some hardwood or something. And I will be starting from scratch from here. And then step by step, I will, kinda go through and finish, because I have a shed on that side over there, a she shed. It was my husband's garage that he actually turned into a she shed for me. All that stuff over there has to come over here. Okay, next video.